In this video, I'm going to be taking you around the different study spaces that you can go to at the University of Bath. The first one we're going to go to is the Virgil building. This is in the city centre, which is super convenient if you're a second year student like me who lives in the city, or you are a first year student living in the city as well. So let's go. So I've managed to do a lot of work today, which is great. Smashed out a few paragraphs, so I only have like two left to do. So I'm on my way to just pick up a few things in town before heading home. I'm back at home now. I've got my bubble tea, well, milk tea with grass jelly from Gongfu Tea Express. But yeah, I'm ready to smash out some more work. Sometimes though, like, your desk really can be the best place to study because there are like minimal distractions. If you know, put your phone on flight mode, put it away in a drawer or something, and like minimize the distractions on your laptop or on your desk. Let's do a mini desk tour while we're at it. So I've got my chair. It's a normal chair, it's really not that great. And yeah, we have my laptop. I've got my planner, which I put all my to-do list stuff on. My hard drive, like extension leads for my mouse and my extra keyboard, which is down here. And then you have my pen pot, folders, diaries, and extra things. Desk lamp, some motivational things. And yeah, I've got my laptop stand as well, which is really good because you want your laptop to be at eye level. So this is really good for like elevation and stuff, so you don't get like bad posture. But yeah, that's about it for my desk tour. If you want a full second year uni house tour, make sure to check out the video up here that I will link, and I will show you like an entire tour of my second year house and some tips in the blog post on how to secure your own one.
So I think your desk is probably one of the best workspaces that you can get. So let's get right to it.
I'm not sure if you can hear me, but I'm on the bus on my way to uni. Today. But yeah, I'm gonna go to show you around. So